recording from sewer line for 623 South Front Street. Recording from manhole tap back to home. We are currently 47 foot out. Pipe is in fairly good condition going out towards the main. There's a few spots with tree roots that you can see we cut out with the electric machine earlier. Coming up on the first section of broken terracotta, if you look up towards the top of the pipe, you can see a clear chunk of it missing. And a couple inches back behind that piece, there's another chunk missing up at the top. Now, if you look to the left here, you'll see what should be a tie-in for the downspout. The pipe seems to be broken there as well. And you can see a large root ball growing in the side. This section is allowing the downspout water and sewer water to run out of the pipe and leak into the ground. left side is the main concern here. You can clearly see the water taking a direct path towards that left side.
So the left side would be towards...
located spot at about 14 foot, made a mark out on the sidewalk. The depth is 2 foot 3 inches.
furlong is right here. Where?
Okay, so about 5 foot on the right side here, you can see a decent sized crack in the pipe right around where there's a hub. It's pretty evident that water is seeping through there as well. The crack extends about almost a foot long, but as I run water, I can clearly see it seeping off in to the side. End of video recording.